and welcome to the Galactic Jungle with Justin Ra. In this video, we're going to talk about the third component to Galactic Jungle music, which is the keyboard. So in the last video, I talked about using the electronic beats and melodies to create the genre of Galactic Jungle music. And one of the things I had to learn how to do better was play the keyboard. In the last video, the song that I played at the end of it, one of the parts I actually had to play each hand separately and record it on the MPC separately because I couldn't do it. So after that, I was like, man, I really should be able to do these things. So I spent a lot of time practicing and learning how to play both hands on the keyboard. And that book that I mentioned, The Keys to Music Rudiments, this really helped a lot. I mean, one, I just would run through scales and things like that and just really get my fingers used to the muscle memory of playing each hand. And it took a while, and I'm still, you know, I'm not the best keyboard player, but I have definitely progressed a lot. So that's definitely one of the aspects of Galactic Jungle music that's really important, because learning these things really helped me be able to create certain chords and certain emotions in the music. And the intervals and everything. And once again, I'm still learning all these things because I started with the emotion and now I'm learning the math. And there's so many aspects to music that it's just almost daunting, but in a good way. So yeah, the song that you heard before is one that I wrote a while ago. And it took a little bit of time just because, you know, I want to make sure the note placements are right. And I love arpeggios. So that's something that I wrote a while ago, and hopefully that will be on my next album. And then I'm also, at the end of this video, going to play another song that, I mean, this was probably the second song that I wrote on the piano or the keyboard a while ago. And this song, like anytime I just want to feel, I will play this song and with any sound that I have. I mean, just a normal piano or just a really trippy, ethereal sound. It's just, I love playing this song. If you see me out and there's a piano, I might play it because I just love playing it. So yeah, I'm gonna keep this video short. The keyboard was definitely a key component to helping with Galactic Jungle music and just being able to represent the sounds that I want to use for this style. And like I said, I'm always growing and learning. So it's definitely a fun journey. And this song that I'm gonna play now, I called it Strutting the Stars, because that's essentially what it feels like. You're just kind of, you know, being yourself and you're just living life and loving it and you're just strutting, you know, just feeling really good and not letting anything, you're just bouncing off of everything, all the negativity, all the, you know, judgment, all of the things that could really affect your day. If you're strutting the stars, none of that stuff, you just bounce right off of it. You know, almost like ignoring it, so to speak. You know, you're not really ignoring, you're just not feeding into it. So yeah, I'm gonna leave you with that. Thank you so much for following Justin Ra Music. You can follow me on Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, and YouTube, which is this, Justin Ra Music. And then justinra.com. And yeah, thanks again, everyone, and hope you're having a good day.